vlog. What's up? It's Grace and Matt. Anyways, this video, it's gonna be kind of short.
It's like really short, but it's really sister, like,
So basically, we are testing a bunch of Instagram hacks.
Like, you know those little videos that pop up and there's like, oh, and they're all dramatic and they're like, oh.
And they're like, oh my gosh, can you really cut a watermelon with dental floss?
Well we didn't do that.
But we're testing ones like that. Make sure you stay tuned. Watch this video. Subscribe, turn the post. We'll just make this. Subscribe, turn the post notifications on.
Comment down below what your favorite hack is and try out some of these hacks at home. DM us your results. I really love seeing DMs from you guys.
We love the support. Make sure that you guys follow our Instagram account at Grace and Matt. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Hey, so this is the numbing plucking project hack. So basically, I'm just numbing my unibrow to make sure that it doesn't hurt when I try to pluck it with some tweezers because I have a lot of hair. So it's really, 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 really cold. Oh, it's dripping down my nose. It's kind of scary. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. 3, 4. Oh, okay. Ow. Not numb. Ah! Oh my gosh, this hack is horrible. Oh, that ice is so good. Okay, wait. Redo that. Ew, this hack sucks. The ice is so good.
Welcome back to the cornstarch mattifying project. So basically what I'm doing is unscrewing the nail polish, and then I'm going to make my nails matte because I like them like that. And so, yeah. So I paint them, and then I also paint them, and then I paint them some more, and then I like cornstarch. So, anyway, sorry. I just dipped them in the cornstarch. Sorry, my assistant. I like cornstarch. Stop! And then it didn't work, so yeah.
Hey guys, I'm back. So now we're doing the spoon eyeshadow hack tutorial, where basically I'm using a spoon and eyeshadow to do the perfect smoky eye. So after you choose your color, you're going to try to find a brush. And I don't really know if this brush works, but we're testing it out. And I think this one looks better. We're rubbing it against the hand. Oh, okay, yeah, it's really good. So after I get the eyeshadow on the brush, I'm just going to hold it really weird because I just like being weird. And then I'm going to, like, put the, like, spoon up to, like, my eye. And then, like I'm going to, like, slap on that eyeshadow. And then, after I slap on the eyeshadow, love that. It's, you know what? Maybe I can just fix it with some blending. Great technique. Okay, adding some more might help it a little bit, maybe, possibly. I don't really know. Really cute. Let's call in James to, like, maybe fix this because it looks really, really bad. Oh, James Charles. Oh, yes. Finally, he's here. So, basically, he's just, fixing it and, like, doing it really, really goodly on my other eye because I'm just really bad at it. Oh, yes. See how soft and nice the technique is of the form? Okay, well, I think it worked, but, yeah. Okay, bye!
So this is the lemon juice highlighting note card, hack thing. So basically what you do is, you watch the video. And, yeah, so I write the card for you guys, and, yeah. So I'm just writing you guys a little note. Anyways, yeah. So, yeah, that's it. And now I'm going to highlight the note because I like it to be nice and bold. And I just like my words to express their inner feelings. I just fell asleep. Whoops. I don't know how I did that. Anyways, I know just what to do. You just take some lemon juice, put on a Q-tip, and then it'll go right away. So, yeah, you just do that, and then you do that, and then you just put it on, and then it just, like, disappears like magic. It's really magical, I know. yeah. So, then you just, like, finish highlighting your words, and then you're done, and make sure to try this life hack at home, and actually don't do anything I just said, so.
Hey, so, you know the feeling when, like, you're still hungry, but you just don't want to do the dishes? Because that's me right now. Basically, I'm taking my paper plate and my saran wrap with no washing, And I'm just going to wrap it nice and snug around my paper plate to make sure that no dirtiness gets on it. I just want to make sure it's super clean because no one has time for washing their stuff in the dishwasher anymore. So, oh, okay. So now once it's nice and snug, I'm just going to dump all of my pretzel goldfish on there because I'm so excited and so hungry and I just cannot wait to eat. I love eating. Eating is my favorite thing ever. Oh, and I'm going to shove it in my face right now because that's my favorite thing to do. Anyway, oh my gosh, I cannot believe I just ate that much food. Oh my gosh, my stomach hurts so bad. Ew, it tastes like poop. Why do I know what that tastes like? That is so disgusting. Okay, well, that's so gross, and, you know, I just don't, oh my god, I'm so full. Okay, so now I'm just gonna roll it all up into a ball and try to shoot it into the trash can like LeBron James. Oh my gosh, look at how clean my plate is. I cannot believe it worked.